Be afraid of love and what it might do.